Hey everyone, in today's video, I'll show you how to use WhatsApp on your laptop or desktop, make video and audio calls, and even record them all for free. Whether you're chatting with friends or calling family abroad, WhatsApp Web makes it easy and convenient. Let's get started. How to use WhatsApp on a laptop or desktop. First, visit the official WhatsApp website. Then download the desktop client and install it. Once that is done, run WhatsApp and log into your WhatsApp account by using your phone. After logging in, you can now use WhatsApp on your computer. Simply click the video or call icon to make a video or audio call. You can also chat with others and share images, videos, or other media files by clicking the clip icon. How to record WhatsApp video calls. To record our WhatsApp video calls, we'll be using the best screen recording software, which is nothing but Bandicam. So make sure to check the video description and download Bandicam on your computer. Once you have downloaded and installed Bandicam on your computer, run the application. Click on the video tab and then click on settings under the record section. Under the sound tab, make sure to choose default output device for speakers and choose your microphone device under the microphone section. Also, within the default output device settings, ensure that do nothing is selected under the communications tab. Now click on OK and then run WhatsApp and join your video call. Next, go back to Bandicam and click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode. Then choose any of the following modes, like select a recording area, rectangle on a screen, or a specific window. For this video, I'll choose specific window and click on the WhatsApp video call window. Once that is done, click on the record button to start recording your video call. To save the recording, click on the stop button. Afterwards, you can review the saved video call. How to record WhatsApp audio calls. First, run Bandicam. To record both your voice and your partner's voice, click the speaker and microphone icons and select your respective devices. Next, click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode and choose the audio only option. Now run WhatsApp on your computer and then join the audio call. Once you're on the call, go to Bandicam and click the record button to start recording your WhatsApp audio call. When the call ends, click the stop button to save your recording, and then check the recorded audio call. This mode is great for recording audio calls on your computer. Frequently asked questions. Encountering an invalid format error while sending Bandicam recorded videos on WhatsApp Web? Here are a couple of solutions for you. Use the WhatsApp desktop application. You can share, send your video files without any problem with the WhatsApp desktop app. For WhatsApp Web, before sending the video, use Bandicam to change the video's FPS to 30. This adjustment should resolve the format incompatibility. And that's how you can easily record WhatsApp voice and video calls on your Windows PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more tech tips, and drop a comment if you have any questions. I'm here to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.